computers that General Electric alarm clock you. Don't think this is vintage though, but I'm still doing this. This is model 7-4836B. And you can see the Nival battery. It doesn't have a cap for it. Oh, and there's a date code as well. Apparently. It says 2142. Which doesn't even make sense. Let's pop that battery in there. Anyways, this is a radio as well. Has a radio as well. Turn the volume. Got to put sleep. This way you can turn it off and we turn that volume down. It's a tuner. So that's the way you can set the time, alarm, and all that. Well, that's about it.